shot of hyper body armor rider Madeline Rain Matico, followed by Robin Dunn, her first time out on the track tonight, next to her with Abby Shivers. I believe these two know each other from the Nika community, mountain bike world. Nika. And that is a great job by our new riders. Abby Shivers, taking up the three spot, has only been out about three times so far. And she's being a good sport. She's going to ride in the women's cruiser and her class today. Next up, we have men's cruiser,